Natural Dance back to my channel. And today's video is another dance video. Yes, you guys love it so much. Just ignore that, guys. Today, someone commented on me doing a dance video from the two videos, and someone requested for me to do It's Gotta Be Me by NSYNC. I've seen this video a bunch of times. They switched to to the chorus of the dance, so I'm gonna do that. I had to watch it 1,000 times because I have no idea how they dance. I mean, these guys, they just dance and they just keep going, and I think they're amazing with what they did. I mean, this is me to say, they're pretty old now. That's pretty mean to say, I'm sorry, but yeah, but they're pretty good, you know. They weren't that bad. They were really good dancers. They were amazing at what they did, so apparently I guess I'll try it. I'll get the song in a minute, and I have to practice it again, guys, because I learned this 1,000 times upstairs in my room, but now I have forgot what I did, so I'm going to watch it a couple of times, learn it, and get it in my head so I can do it for the video. Guys, if I don't do it, full out, or, the way you want me to, forgive me, just bear with me, guys, first time doing this. I decided to do this as well for my video, because you guys love me dancing so much, and you said, well, why don't you do it for music videos? And I'm like, okay, I get to do video dances, so I'll get the music, learn a bunch of times, so guys, forgive me, I'm gonna try and do it right, bear with me, guys, the first time doing this, I'll do it better as I go on and on and on, so guys, just bear with me. So look at the song, I'll see you guys in a second, alright, just talk about yourself while I get the dance right. I think it's gonna be a second, alright, I'll be right there, guys, just let me just practice this dance, and then I'll see you guys in a second, alright. Hey guys, I had the video, I learned a bunch of times. Not easy, but I'm gonna try my best. Guys, if I don't do it full out the way you want me to, forgive me. Bear with me, guys, the first time doing this, so I'll do more and I'll get better at it as I go along. So, I guess let's just try. If you guys wanna try with me, go on ahead. I'll just try it, guys, alright? Just bear with me, guys, the first time doing this, I'll try my best. And let's just get into the video, okay? So, guys, comment, subscribe. Give you a big thumbs up. If you want a dance tutorial for this song, I will do it. I'll watch it and then teach you how to do it step by step once I know it. But yeah, so I guess we'll get started. Hey guys, I tried it. Someone told me to just the chorus because that's what they want me to do, so I did it for them. Guys, subscribe, comment, and like. If I didn't do it good, I promise I'll do it again full out. I had to do it quickly. Sorry guys, I didn't do the whole dance. I wish I did. I wish I knew what they did, but I don't. So guys, bear with me, guys. I mean, I tried. I mean, I didn't check it out, obviously. It's better than nothing, right? So, it's better than not trying, right? So, I tried it. Anyway, so guys, give a comment, subscribe, and like every video. Give a thumbs up, and I'll do a dance tutorial of this song. I'll watch the dance a couple times better and learn it to you step by step. Alright, guys, so, guys, I gotta go, because my dad just texted me saying he's on his way back, so, guys, comment, subscribe, give me a big thumbs up, and I'll see you all next video. This is Smash Mouth Dancing. Peace out. Love you all, and keep on dancing. See you next video. Peace out, guys.